Wait, what the heck is this? It's a machine gun? There's two of them? Hello everyone, how is everyone doing? Welcome back to FNS Gaming, and today we are going to continue Limbo Part 6. So last time we were in this saw blade area, and somehow we saw that the room is rotating when we turn the switch, and there's this box here which I'm still clueless about. Should we swing so that we can jump over the blade? The top blade we don't have to worry, I guess, because we couldn't really hit that one. Oh, it's electrocuted. I did not even see that. Okay. Push this box. Oh, shoot. I thought we could reach it. I should have tried first. Oh, we can! I was just merely trying it just to see, but I didn't get my hopes up. Ha! It worked! Okay, so I think since the ground is slanted a bit on the right, the box should slide. Here, and then move a bit, as the box slides down. Okay, I think we need to jump to the chain. Yes! Okay. The saw blade won't drop, right? I don't want it to suddenly like drop and roll on the ground and slice us in half. Okay. And to the right, what's that? You jump on this ground and there's a switch. Is it gonna rotate again? Cause this sounds like, yeah, I guess, yep. Okay, I saw that one coming. So this box, I feel like we should pull here because we were from the left. What is this for? Oh! I'm dead. Splat! Why the music is like picking up and somehow it's like so dreamy. Like there's no sound effects, it's just background music. Okay, pull this for us to make the jump, but have to be quick. Jump! Ah! Damn it. I was too focused on making the jump, then I forgot the thing. Okay, move so that we won't get smashed. Pull. Okay, not too much because it will slide down. Oh no! Ah! Switch. Drops. The music is somehow calming and suspenseful at the same time. Suspenseful. Hey, butterfly. Are we about to reach the end? Is that his sister? Because I read on Steam, it says that about his sister's fate or something. Okay. Hate these things. It's like you know, you're almost reaching the ending and this makes it. Okay, let's go. What? Wait, the room just changed? Wow. Okay. How are we supposed to make this? That thing on top of our head is gonna slow us down? I don't think we could make it. No. No. Yeah. What? Okay, wait. Okay. Yeah, need to wait for one more. Earlier one was not a good time. How are we supposed to make this part? And there's the ladder up there, which I'm not sure going to where. The timing is way off, like you could not even make that. Yeah, see what I mean? Are we supposed to hang at the ladder and like jump down like after we swing ourselves? But I don't think we could swing on the ladder. And oh, we could hang! Okay. Wow, why didn't I think of that? Ooh, interpret these and oh shoot. Okay, wait, I need to let the box come here. Jump. It's too soon. Okay, wait for the next box. I think we could make this one. Run. Jump. Yeah! Now what? I think we should go right. See where the path takes us. Oh, there's a ladder up here. We could jump here maybe? Okay. And there's a switch, a lever. What does that do? Oh, it stops them. Oh no, it's changing the direction so we could wait, how do we get up there? We go up here. Oh, jump on this gear on the right and then go back to the left ladder and up. Wait, there's no use. We cannot. What? We need to go to the left small area there or up here? I'm confused. Push back? No. We need to pull it towards us so that we can go up the gear on the right and up the ladder, but we need to push it back to the left to go to the left gear. I think it's about timing again, because I thought we were supposed to go like to the left slot on the left There's a tiny glowy thing. I thought we were supposed to go there, but I don't think we could even fit in there. Can we make this time? Yeah! Okay, okay, please don't screw this up. Jump. Yay! Okay. Can you jump up here? Up. 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 Okay. There's another lever. What is this? Okay. That brings that up. Or... okay, so it gets the thing down without the current. What does that do? I should go and check out what's on the right side. What is this? There's a cart. We cannot go through because there's a wall. There's a lever up there as well. Still got no clue here. I don't have a clue. What is this for? Push. Push this. Go back up here. Oh, okay. I think I get it. Wait. I think we need to pull the lever on the left and then jump on the moving ladder to go up on the top platform there. Okay, wait. I think... let me try this. I don't think this is gonna work because the momentum that the ladder has is quite slow and we cannot make back that jump to the left side even though we are at the top. Yeah. So I think there has to be something done with this cart. So whenever we touch the cart, it lights. Wait. Still doesn't change anything. I mean, look at the speed of the ladder. It's really, really slow. We can only make the jump to the top platform if we were already back on the ladder before it comes to our side. Nope. Here, you know, we should have been on that ladder just now so that we can make it jump on the right. Now it is too low to make the jump. And we're dead. Extra crispy. If I push it back here, can I make the jump? If I push it back there, Can I make it? That was close. So I think it's the timing with this ladder. And I only push the lever when the ladder is moving back towards me. I think we could make it this time. Yes! Okay. Oh, to reach this lever, I see. Okay. Okay, so that's what the cart is for, okay. Got it. We need to pull this so that we drop onto this cart as we switched on the lever and we go back here. How did we do it last time? Push it here. Can we make the jump? Yes, we can. Oh, okay. I thought we did not. I thought we couldn't make that one. Pull up. Yay! Okay, it's getting way darker now. Okay, we should jump up here. But the cart is still under us, so I'm guessing. Oh no, oh no. Timing. Shoot. Damn it. I was thinking it couldn't be this calming because it's just. Well, Limbo has never been calming, has it? Okay, timing. Jump. Ooh! Jump! What? How are we supposed to make that? Okay, the platform goes all the way to the right of the screen before it hits. What is that? There's a switch? Where are we supposed to go? Oh, so if we pull this back. I thought the switch was going to stay on. So if we push this way back, can we push this all the way to the back? Is it gonna be... Wait. Okay, no. It's still gonna hit the switch no matter where I push it to. The cart does move a little bit slower if I let go of it over here instead of all the way to the left. From the left. So that it doesn't have that much speed. I need to know where to. Oh my goodness. Did you see the way. It's like I was ready to go to bed and I'm just gonna sleep here and lay here. And just got electrocuted. But this is gonna make the cart move much faster. I don't think I could make it. Yeah. It's not even halfway. What am I supposed to do? Back? No. So it's gonna stay on only when it's pushed. We cannot jam it. I thought we could like jam it or something if we pushed against it a few times. Is it gonna overpower the ground up there? It looks like it, but it doesn't look like it's going to stop either. No, I don't think you can make that jump.
Oh!
We got to even further than before. So we need to make sure the cart doesn't go that fast as we go up. No, I think the distance is too close. If I jumped just now, I might have made it. Okay, wait, I need to push this. Pull this back. No. That's too soon. A bit more? I think just now was almost perfect. Maybe a bit more. Perhaps I still think this one is not the one. No! We made it! Okay. What is going on? Oh! What? Where are we? I feel like we need to make that jump to the ladder before the rock smashes. Okay. That one was easy. What about this one? What's this? We cannot touch that because it's electrocuted. Oh, there's a box. Okay. I thought we could touch it when it's not like all sparky and stuff. I've been focusing for a while now. Jump.
Okay. Okay.
Wait, what the heck is this? It's a machine gun? There's two of them?
How am I supposed to go to the right? Where the top moves to the right? Oh shoot. Where am I supposed to go?
Dead.
Okay, I get that it fires when it detects our movement, but I didn't get what. How does the top one help? How does the top one help us? Even if it still goes to the left, we still cannot make it to the right because the thing here. Is still. Oh! We make that thing shoot this one! Oh, it's causing some circuit something into this thing. Okay. I think. Okay. So it goes back to there and come back here. Wait for a while. Oh, I screwed it. Okay. I'm so scared. I want to get hit. And jump. Yeah, that was too soon. Yes. Just two times? Okay. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? Really? I do think that we are reaching halfway, or maybe more than halfway now, because I feel like they have changed from enemies into puzzles more, because we started off with the spiders and the kids with shooting spears and stuff, and then there was this mosquito, but he's harmless, so that doesn't count, and now it's more puzzles. Okay, I think we're gonna stop here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. You know what to do. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to hit the notification bell so that you won't miss out on any new uploads. Stay safe, everyone. Take care. Bye!